Hi all, this is Tushar Kapila at the APR blood donation, 2nd of April 2020. The doctors of Narayan Vidyalaya have organized this, and you can see that they put this last paper cover and they change it after every donation. And they are changing their gloves. They have an AC on here to reduce germs and things from multiplying, so it's like a well looked after room. They're taking every precaution. The AC is running from this bus engine. The APR MC has given an electric point for the lights and stuff, so we're thankful for the Tower 3, Tower 7 MC. Great job, guys. Thank you for supporting us. And especially want to tell other folks in Bellendur who live in big buildings to invite Narayan Vidyalaya and other hospitals. And if you stay in a building which cannot organize this, I encourage you to go to a hospital and donate blood, because what the doctors are telling us is that there's a dire need for blood donations since everything is shut down because of the lockdown by the government. But still, people are getting ill because of other causes, so there's a dire need for blood donations. Thank you.